Welcome, I'm Sebastian Desitel with the Northern Brewer University online course, Beyond the Basics, Brewing Better Beer. We're really excited to have you with us today. I've been with Northern Brewer for about 8 years, working with retail customers and helping them figure out what makes better beer. In addition, I worked at two different commercial breweries in pretty much every aspect. And the topics that we cover in this course are the five main things that you can focus on to bring your beer to the next level. In this course, we're going to cover topics like fermentation temperature control. What temperature should I ferment my beer? And what is the flavor impact of that? Yeast pitch rates. How much yeast should I add? Is there such thing as too little or too much yeast? And we'll actually go through and do two different styles of yeast starters to show you how to build up that yeast culture. Oxygenation. At what point in the process do you add oxygen? Why is it important? And what are different ways that you can add oxygen to your wort before you add your yeast? Full volume boil. Things like, how big of a kettle should I have? And what is the impact of increasing your boil size? And then considerations within that gets into chilling. Different types of chillers being an immersion chiller, a counterflow chiller, and why you might use those. So who is this course designed for? This course is designed for maybe you've already brewed your first beer and looking to step your game up. You've brewed a couple beers, or you just want to get a little bit more in-depth understanding in exactly what the things are that you're doing and why you're doing them. Whether you're an extract brewer, you brew in the bag, or you're an all-grain brewer, you can always take some more information out of this course and apply it to make your beer even better. We'll be covering all of those topics in a little bit more detail in this course. So grab a pen and paper, grab a pint, and let's brew this.